Warning, the following video contains graphic language and stupidity. Parental discretion is advised.
From left to right, we have, sir, introduce yourself.
Steve Dzwilewski.
Steve Dzwilewski. Otherwise known as Dirty Steve. And you, ma'am?
I'm Jennifer Elizabeth.
I'm going to get out of this. I'm going to get out of the way because I feel like I'm...
I'm the lead singer.
She's the lead singer. And you, sir?
Madison Paycheck.
You're just a pay...
Madison Paycheck.
Not now. Later.
Okay.
So Matt Winchell and you are?
Ma'am.
Ma'am.
Lisa Umbarger
and
Charles Mooney.
Charles Mooney. So what we have here, what this person and this person and this person until recently hadn't played together on stage live in what, 20 years?
Yeah.
20 years or something like that? So we did this interview about 4 months ago. Those of you that tuned in, those of you that didn't.
I gotta keep looking around the fire.
So it. I'm sorry.
I
told you we were gonna do this in one take, and if you say something stupid, it's on you. So I'm feeling the repercussions of that already.
That's the name of our first album.
There you go. I asked these guys what they were up to. Of course, Urban Gypsy, they've been playing along. They've been wanting to make more songs. Steve, I believe, said they want to do some original songs. And then these guys were kind of guest stars one night, and they played some Toadie songs. So you're looking at three of the four Toadies that were playing while the magic between you is incredible.
Oh,
it seemed like every time I had the camera there, you guys both got it in just perfectly. It's like y'all are natural rock stars. It's like you've done it before.
They are.
So it's just totally awesome. So can you tell me about what's going on with Urban Gypsy? What's going on in the future? Can you do that without giving away too much, surprises or whatever? We want to keep people guessing, of course.
I would say that we're in a transitional phase right now.
Transitional phase.
Urban Gypsy's always been a cover band. We've always done 70s, 80s covers. But now, and we've always covered Toadie songs, but now that we've got these guys in the band, we are transitioning over to be more of a original band. And so we did one original song tonight called Feel Sin.
Was that awesome?
Thank you. Yeah.
Shut up, you guys. Yeah. Kick him out, have him removed. I
don't let the riff rap.
Put your hands on.
So you guys are transitioning. So these two joining the band?
Absolutely.
So now we have a dynamic here in Fort Worth. This is rock and roll record.
It's actually
making history making right here.
I actually feel like there's no band that can do this.
There's not. You guys rock. As soon as you guys get, not that you guys weren't awesome tonight, but when you guys hit your groove, this band's gonna freaking rock.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you.
So, does any of you have anything else to say before we all go to jail?
I want to redo my name state. I'm Charles Madison Winchell III.
Oh, yes.
He likes to be so proper.
Did
like
you get that right?
Madison Winchell.
We'll make sure that the title guy gets your name correct.
Because that Charles Mooney III sounded so good.
Isn't he the guy that banks all the time?
No, he banks.
Yeah. Banks.
He banks.
Yeah.
This dude's a banker.
He just banger. All day.
So you guys want to know about the hair or what?
Yeah, he went to the hair club for men.
They just took a little bit off the back and put it on the top. That's all they really need. So that's it. That's a wrap. Thank you for tuning in. Next time I'll have an exciting guest. I don't know who it's going to be, but it's going to be somebody really cool that I'm probably going to bug the crap out of them until they just tell me to go
You can catch Urban Gypsy on Facebook at Urban Gypsy DFW or at their next live show at Lakeapalooza in Dallas, April 27th at the White Rock Cultural Center in Dallas, Lakeapalooza, April 27th. For more information, go to Urban Gypsy DFW at Facebook.com.